for calling.
Thank you for calling technical support. This is Pratik Sinha. How may I help you?
Hello?
Thank you for calling technical support. This is Pratik Sinha. How may I help you?
Yes. It says a warning. Your computer is infected. A system detected 2 potentially malicious virus rootkit. And it says to call this number to remove the virus.
Alright, so you're getting this warning on your Apple computer, right?
Yes.
And how long have you been facing this issue, sir?
Oh, I got it for a couple days now.
So did you download anything in your computer in the past couple of days? Any software, any file, any game?
No.
So what is it used for, sir? Like, what do you do on this computer?
I just check my email.
And apart from this, do anyone...
Not that I know of.
Okay. Well, if you're getting such kind of security, that means something is quite serious going on your computer, sir.
Oh, I see.
Might be some bad files, all right, or there might be some unauthorized connection. That's the reason your system is alerting this kind of security alert, okay?
Okay.
So in order to fix your problem, first of all, we need to get the remote access. That means I will have to work on your computer with your permission. So
okay.
Do you authorize me to take the remote access of your computer, sir?
Oh, yes.
All right. So first of all, let me ask you, do you have any other browser apart from Safari, like Chrome or Firefox?
I think I have a Google Chrome. Yes, a Google Chrome?
Your Google Chrome browser.
Yeah.
Open your Google Chrome browser.
Okay.
And type there support.me and hit enter.
Okay. Support.me?
Yes, support.me.
Okay. I typed in support.me. It says forbidden.
Enter and tell me what. Sorry?
It says forbidden.
Oh, well, I'm not getting you, sir.
It says forbidden. Forbidden.
Forbidden. That means you might have typed something wrong, sir. Check the spelling, sir. You have to type support.me.
Okay, I'll tell you what I have. I have a support.me.
It's S as in Sam, U as in United, P as in Peter, P as in Peter, O as in Oscar.
Okay, so
Romeo, T as in
So I have support.me. Okay, now what?
Now what do you see on the screen? Let me know what is in the screen.
A private code should be 6-digit number.
Alright, so I will provide you the private code.
Okay.
You have to type there 413-814.
Okay. And do you want me to run or cancel?
Run. Once the file has been once the file is downloaded, you have to open the file, okay?
It says connecting. It says connecting. Support representative will be with you shortly. You still there?
All right. Yes, sir. Now I receive a message saying that Support agent would like to access your computer. You have to click on that.
What does that mean?
That means I will be, working on a computer, sir.
Oh, you only do this for the support, is that right?
Exactly, sir.
So I click cancel?
You have to click OK, sir.
I clicked OK. I clicked OK. It's to protect your privacy, confidential information may be recorded. Revoke permission. Permanently in session. I'll click OK.
Click OK. Yes, exactly.
Okay, what does that mean?
That is mean, sir. I will have to take the remote access to work on your computer, sir. That's the reason I have asked the permission, okay? No need to be worried, sir. You will be the primary user and I'll be the secondary user.
Oh, okay. It went away. I couldn't click on it.
Look at the screen, sir.
Where is it?
Look at the computer screen, sir.
Okay. It says technical support and it's counting. Click on the number.
Do you see a support agent would like to access your computer?
It was there and it just went away. Now what?
Look at the screen. Look at the computer screen. First of all, close everything from your computer screen. Close everything, okay?
Okay. It's closed.
Look at the screen. What do you see?
It says, support agent would like to do the following on the computer. You mean click OK now?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you for the connection. Do you see?
Yeah.
Cursor on the screen, sir?
Yeah, I keep getting this error. When I close it and pop it back up.
Do you see the cursor moving right now?
Oh, yes. Okay. Yes. Who's that?
All right. It's me, sir. So before I proceed, may I have your first and last name? Let me provide you my details. So my name is Pratik Sinha.
Okay.
And there's my employee code.
Great. My name is Martin. Martin Sanders.
Type your details. You can type details, though.
Martin Sanders.
All right. And you got email ID, sir. You can type even your email address.
Okay, so now what?
Why are you getting this kind of security warning, okay?
Okay.
Computer is infected, alright. So is that your personal computer, sir?
Yep, I use the computer, yes.
Is that your personal computer?
What does that mean?
Like, is that your own computer?
Oh, it's my own. Oh, yes.
All right. Well, nice wallpaper you have kept, sir.
Got what?
Nice wallpaper you have, sir.
This is what's on my computer. It keeps popping up.
Okay. Just give me a moment that I can go and check a few things.
Now, what does that wallpaper mean? It changed on my computer recently.
Like you have changed it or...
No, it changed by... That's what it changed to, was that. I used to have a picture of myself on there, and it changed.
So you're saying that you have not changed, right?
I have not changed it, no.
Mm-hmm. All right. Not to be worried, sir. I'll try to figure out the problem.
Okay. What's that? What is that?
Alright, do you see this warning, sir?
Yes. What does that mean?
Well, these are the warning which could be understood as some intimation that your computer is having some kind of problem, okay?
Whoa. I got that error, and it said to call you. How did you know I had a warning?
Sir, it seems that your computer is having some kind of trouble, like some infection. Errors and warning, okay?
Well,
that's the reason your system is behaving like this. It's not working properly.
Oh.
Let me have a look on your protection, sir.
Okay. I'm so glad it told me to call you. So glad you help us people. What's that? What's that do?
I'll let you know, sir. Just give me a moment.
Whoa, what's that?
Sir, let me work on your computer, sir. I'm trying to figure out the problem, sir.
Oh, okay. I thought you had it figured out.
I'm just trying to figure out, sir. Just give me a moment.
I thought you knew just like that because it told me to call you. What's that? What's that?
Alright, so this is the information about the all Microsoft application. Do you see this, sir?
Yeah.
Applications are not working right now.
Oh my goodness.
Your computer have a lot of problems, sir. You see, most of the software have been stopped working.
Really?
So, there's a possibility that your system might get damaged or crashed at any point of time, sir.
Because,
as I can see, 40% of applications have been stopped working. The mouse vision is here, sir. Once it exists towards 65 or 70%, there's a possibility that you may lose this computer, okay?
Really? I can't lose it. I can't lose it. It's my dear family member. What does that mean?
Your computer may be of no use, sir. There's a possibility that you
oh,
may
no.
lose your computer.
Oh my goodness.
It's like quite critical.
What's those?
Let me ask you, sir, what do you do on this computer? I
check my emails.
Sorry?
My email. And my online banking.
Do you do online banking? Online banking. All right.
Yeah, I can show you.
Run DLL32.exe?
Yep, I can show you. I can show you my bank. Yep, I can show you my bank. I could show you my bank.
No, I don't want you to, show me the banking information, sir. I'm just trying to tell you.
Whoa, what's this?
Alright, I understood, sir. I understood, understood.
Is that your number?
Let me ask a question, sir. Exactly, sir.
Okay. Now what?
Alright, just give me a moment, sir. Do you see this information? Run DLL32.exe?
Yes.
Do you know the meaning of this file?
I don't know what that is. What is that?
Well, Run DLL file is a kind of a software which is installed on someone's computer to access some information. That means somebody might have installed this software in your computer in order to proper accessibility, okay?
Oh, I see.
So that means your personal information may be at risk, sir. Let me tell you. Let me ask this question from Google, sir. Just give me a moment.
From Google?
What's that do?
Yes, sir.
What's that?
No. Do you see the meaning of run DLL file?
Yes, yeah. Yes.
This file has been found on your computer screen, sir. And you can read this message and you will understand what is the problem you're facing right now. Can you read that message, sir?
Run DLL32.exe. I see. Windows errors related. Windows is a process responsible for running DLLs and placing library into memory. It's known as a command line utility. That's the main part of the operating system of the Windows.
No. Just read this message. Read this line till here.
Run a security scan, a registry, banking.
Like your banking, your personal data, right?
Yeah. What is this though?
It seems that some unauthorized connections are running inside your computer. Some unauthorized connections are running inside your computer who might steal some personal information of your computer, like your email account information, your passwords are not safe, your banking are not safe, okay?
Rundle 32 should not be disabled, required for essential applications to work properly. What's that?
Well, that is a different thing, sir. What I'm trying to tell you, the issue looks like quite critical. The file that you have found here, run DLL, is a very harmful file that has been found on the computer. Okay?
Oh my goodness.
Give me a moment.
Oh my goodness. Yeah.
It seems that your internet might not be secure.
Really? What does that mean?
That means some unauthorized connection may be possible connected to you, right?
Well, how can that happen? It's my internet. I own the internet. I own it.
Unauthorized connection.
Okay,
been found, okay?
I'm looking at the back of my computer and I don't see an unauthorized connection.
Sorry?
You said there's unauthorized connection. I'm looking at the back of my computer and I just see my connection.
Well, the run DLL file that I've shown you, sir, is basically a file which, gives a backdoor entry to those bad users who wants to access your computer, alright?
Okay.
And this file has been found. Run DLL32.exe. Do you see this? You have some multiple run DLL file, right?
My goodness. What does that mean?
It means somebody might be trying to access your computer. So at this point of time, your personal information may be at risk, okay?
It could be.
Like your email may not be secure.
Really?
Passwords not safe. And moreover, your banking not secure, sir.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay.
So in order to fix the problem, sir, first of all, what requires to be done, I will have to assign web security experts, okay?
What do they do?
To fix your problem. They will block all those unauthorized connections, okay?
Okay.
Problem. Because the issue looks like quite critical, sir.
Really? Oh my goodness.
And there's a possibility that they may charge you. Will that be okay?
They could charge me.
Exactly, sir.
Okay, so I have to make an online payment?
Exactly, sir. But right now you're connected to the secure server, so you don't have to be worried about, okay?
Don't have to worry about what?
Like, if you're going to give your credit or debit card details, so you don't have to be worried for that because you are connected with the secure server, alright?
Oh, okay.
Right now.
Okay, okay.
There's a possibility that once you lose the connection, there's a possibility this bad connection might again disturb you, sir. Alright?
Oh, so right now the bad connection won't get because you're on there?
Right now you're connected to me right now, so no need to be worried for that, okay? Right now your computer has been connected to my secure server, so...
Oh, for the Microsoft support, is that right?
Exactly, sir. So no need to be worried for that, okay?
Okay.
What I'm gonna do, sir, I'm gonna connect your line to web security experts, alright? They will fix your problem.
Are they a geek?
No, sir. Web expert, that means some internet security provider, okay?
Oh, they don't wear the glasses and they don't sit in the back?
Sorry?
Oh, I thought you said a geek. They wear the glasses and they sit in the back? Okay.
If you buy a new computer, as soon as you will connect your new computer with the same internet service, you will be getting same problem in your brand new computer. So this is the problem, sir.
Whoa.
Secure.
Whoa, so I it can affect all my computers? If I buy another computer from the store, from a Best Buy?
Yes, there's a possibility, sir. All of your devices might be infected.
Oh my goodness.
Might not be secure, okay?
Oh no.
I'm gonna connect. No need to be worried, sir. I'm not saying you that you should be worried.
I'm really worried.
I'm gonna connect, sir. Don't be worried, okay? I'm gonna connect your line to some web experts. They will fix your problem, okay?
Okay.
They will install some network security anti-theft tools in your computer in order to block all those unauthorized connections.
Okay.
So stay on call, and I'm gonna connect your line, okay?
Okay.
Alright, sir.
Yes.
Have you turned off your computer, sir?
I'm sorry?
Have you turned off your computer?
No.
Because I've lost the remote connection, sir.
You did?
No, I have lost the connection. I'm not able to see your computer screen, sir.
Oh, you're the technician? You're the web security expert?
I'm gonna provide the web security expert, sir, but somehow the connection has been lost. I'm not able to see your computer screen.
Oh, okay. You want me to turn it off, you said?
No, I did not say you to turn off your computer, sir.
Oh, no. I put it to sleep, I think. I think it's sleeping.
Why did you sleep, why did you take your computer to sleep mode, sir?
You said to sleep.
Open your computer screen, sir. No, I did not say that, sir. I did not say that.
I thought you said to sleep.
No, sir, I did not say that. Can you please open your computer screen?
So to sleep?
Turn on the computer, sir.
Go to sleep? Hang on.
What are you saying, sir?
You said to sleep?
I'm saying you to turn on your computer, sir.
Okay. To sleep. Let me see here. It's coming back on.
Okay.
Are you pointing at me?
I got this parrot talking to me now. What's this?
That is a security warning, sir. Till the time the issue is not fixed, you'll be getting this kind of problem. And those unauthorized connections that have been found may be able to access each and everything, okay?
Oh no.
And I'm trying to tell you.
But I thought this monkey and this parrot were my protection.
I'm trying to tell you, sir. Don't be worried.
I'm really worried. The pet is flying around the accept button.
You have been hacked.
It's saying you've been hacked. You hear it? It's talking to me.
Sir, not to be worried, okay? I'm talking to a technician. Listen my words. Follow my words. Your issue will be fixed, okay?
Oh, great. So now what do I need to do? You're gonna connect to me, you said?
Exactly. Open your computer, sir.
Okay, this technical support thing is popping up. Okay. It says a support session established with support agent.
Exactly. Just give me a moment.
What are these? What's this?
That's me, sir.
This monkey?
Sorry?
The monkey? See the monkey?
These are the bad connections that are in for right now. Just give me a moment, okay? So just stay on call, sir. I'm gonna connect your line to some web expert that will let you know, okay?
Okay.
Don't shut down your computer, alright?
Okay. But what if the parrot needs to take a nap? What if the parrot needs to take a nap? I couldn't hear what he was saying. I think he muted himself. He's talking to me. I'm trying to see what he said. He's saying something here. He's saying, here's one for you. How do you stop a snake from striking? Whoa. What's this monkey? You still there? Hello? You there?
Can you listen, me, sir?
I can hear you. I hear you. Yes, sir.
Don't click on anywhere on the screen, okay?
Don't click on anything?
Don't click on anything. I'm going to connect your line to some web security experts, alright?
Alright.
Do you want me to fix your problem?
Yes, I do.
Alright, so don't touch your mouse, don't shut down your computer. I'm going to assign you a web security expert.
Okay, great.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, you're the best.